everyone. As always, Dylan Miller Prospecting, and it's Tuesday night gold panning fever results time. Now, if you watch the live show or the rerun, you will know I went through some Wisconsin unsearched dirt that was sent to me by HD Shovel Ed. Now, he wouldn't tell me where the dirt actually came from, other than that it's from Wisconsin. But it was a ton of fun to go through, and I did find some gold. In fact, if you watch the very beginning of this video, you'll see I found exactly 0.300 grams of gold, which gave me an ROI of 100% because this was sent to me for free from HD Shovelhead. So, fun factor, a 10, ROI, 10, and a really good time. Now, before I sign out, I do need to thank everyone who showed up for my live show, all the people who donated during the live show, as well as those who are watching the rerun. So, thanks for watching, happy panning, and if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you hit the subscribe button below so you can catch all my videos in the future.